culminated with Skydance, and this is the first movie to use the 2011 Paramount logo. And this is directed by Brad Bird.
Uh-oh. Oh, there it goes.
The president has invoked ghost protocol. We're shut down.